Renal artery brings blood, afferent arteriole. Glomerulus is what is next in Bowman's capsule. Capillary tuft is where there's pressure filtration for water, nutrients, and waste. The tube's the next location. Efferent arteriole, large molecule carries into peritubular network of capillaries. Bowman's capsule forms filtrate, down the tube it goes. Proximal convoluted, it's like a twisted hose. Water, salts, and nutrients resorb selectively into capillary bed. What's left? Rounds loop of Henle. Distal convoluted tube, tubular secretion. pH balance, larger waste, it's ready for excretion. Down collecting duct it goes, resorption H2O. Pyramids, calyx, pelvis to the ureter, out it goes. Extra water, salts, urea, uric acid, UC. Creatinine, ammonia to the nephron, it's made pee.